your smile. What's up, guys? Today we are here in Boston, guys, and we're gonna go on that bus over there so we can go around town. So come with me, guys. Let's go. Alright, guys, so we're finally here at the center of Boston, guys, which is the Funwally Marketplace. So, guys, the Funwally Marketplace used to be like the marketplace here in the center of Boston way back 1826 and onward. Right now, it converted already into a market that serves a lot of food, guys. I mean, this is a place where you can find most of the delicious food here in Boston. And right now, we're actually in the middle of the Quincy Market. And you can see here around me, you know, look at that, guys. So there are a lot of tourists at this side, guys. And this is actually one of the spots that, you know, like a tourist trap or something like that. So come here to Quincy Market or the Funwally Hall here in Boston, guys. So guys, nanata sa tunga karon sa Quincy Market, and you notice there are a lot of people, guys, you know, like eating here, and this is one of the favorite hangouts for both locals and tourists, guys. So mani mo diri sa ton, anigit mo diri sa Quincy Market. So diri sa Funwally Hall, guys, diri ang center of activity, guys. I mean, it's just beside the business district of Boston, guys, or the financial district. It was nice because today, guys, swerte ta kay medyo dili tugna. So that's why we're able to wear you know, light clothing today. And yes, swerte ta na init. And probably by next month, bana ang klima, lisod na kayo. So bugna na. Alright, so we'll just watch a few you know, activities here. And we're gonna go to the Boston Commons. And then also to the old state house, guys. Boston, guys, because it's very lively here, you know, in this part of town, guys. And even before, when I was here like 8 years ago, this used to be, you know, not used to be, but still a very active place here in Boston, guys. So always, guys, when you're here in Boston, please drop by Quincy Market or the Funwally Hall. Alright, guys, so we have fun, you know, beautiful, guys. And I remember this site here, they always have this dance, you know, among the blacks here, and it's exactly this spot, guys. So yes, I had fun, guys. I wish I could stay, but we only have like 2.5 hours, you know, stay here in Boston. So maybe next time we'll be coming back here again in the future. Alright, guys, so now it's time for us to go to the old state house, and then also the site where there's a massacre way back just before the start of the American Civil War. This happened here in this, just about a block from here, guys. Then we're gonna go to, we're gonna pass some church where there's an old cemetery, and then again to the Boston Commons, and then go back to the port. So that's where we're going, guys. So again, sunod lang muna ako, okay? Alright? Alright, guys, so we're exactly in the middle of the street across the old state house, guys. And by the way, the old state house, guys, is like a government house way back in the time during the 1700s, you know. And this is exactly, there's a path here somewhere kung saan nagkaroon ng ano, yung massacre. Because apparently way back in the 1700s, the Americans had a protest against the British government and British soldiers. started to shoot at the American civilian. So, guys, this is the old State House of Boston, guys. All right, guys, so I'm back here to where I am standing like 8 years ago, guys. And on this beer spot, guys, there's a marker here. And this is actually the street before here. The British soldiers fired at the civilians and then killed about maybe 5 civilians on the street across there. So that kind of inspired the American Revolution against the British Royal Majesty's government. Guys, it's time for us to go to our next stop, which is the Boston Common and Park, and at the same time the new Boston State House. All right, guys, so here in the school street, guys, you will see a lot of shops here, food like the Chipotle, Mexican food here. We also have the 7-Eleven on that side, and then also the Walgreens. Guys, I always love to see an old British Army uniform, guys, way back mga 1700s. So it's always, I love looking at those very colorful red coats, guys, of the British soldiers. Hang on, I'm going to show it to you guys. So that's what I'm talking about, guys, the old red coat, uniform British soldier way back 1700s, American Civil War. All right, guys, so I'm just here at the burial site of the famous guy named Paul Revere, and accordingly he's actually famous for participating in the American Civil War, guys. So again, guys, Paul Revere. So again, guys, most of the people that were buried here were buried actually way back in the 1700s, probably at the time of the American Civil War. And guys, so it's time for us to move on to our next stop, which is the Boston Common Park, and then again to the Boston State House, the new one. All right, guys, so just an update, guys. This burial site here, the name is actually the Granary Burial Site, guys, and this started like 1660. Imagine how old it is. So yes, this is where the victims of the Boston Massacre were buried, and at the same time Paul Revere, and there's a certain Phillips which I don't know. All right, guys, so time to head to the Boston Commons. All right, guys, so the name of the church, guys, that's beside the Granary Burial Ground is the Park Street Congregational Church, guys. See how old it is. All right, guys, so we are now here at the Boston Common Park, guys, and look at it. That's how big it is. So huge. All right, let's go there. All right, guys, so I'm currently inside the Information Center, guys, and thought about buying a souvenir magnet, guys. Boston. It's time to pay. Alright, guys, so finally, kapalit na gitag tawagan eh, magnet, guys. By the way, guys, tanawa sa likod nako. Mga mga typical nga suot sa una, guys, sa unang mga panahon diri sa Amerika. He wore this like tricorn hat, guys. And I like looking at him that way. And guys, to the left side, there's like a horse here. Because the park is always managed by the park rangers, US park rangers, guys. And I would like to show you guys that there's a horse here. It's huge, guys. American horses, and it's like very intimidating, guys. Kung imo tan-awon, look at that, guys. See. So ina nakadako ang ilahang kuan, guys, mga kabayo dari sa America or even in Europe, so they are run by Boston Park Rangers, guys. Any park in the US is always managed by the park rangers. And this one too is the carriage for the horse, guys. So guys, it's time for us to go up and see the Boston State House. All right, guys, so dool na kita, guys, makita na ako ang Boston State House, guys, and hangak na. Anyway, here it is, guys. That's the Boston State House, guys. Have a look. All right, so we're gonna go up, and then I just have to show you something, guys, which is really important also, in my own sense. Go, let's go. All right, guys, so I just want to tell you guys that, see that one there? It's an amphibious, truck. I think World War II vintage, guys, and it's pretty famous and pretty common here in Boston, guys. They use it as a tour bus here around the city of Boston. So I'm not really sure if you guys are familiar with the movie Glory, and it actually features Robert Downey, I think, when he was still younger. And it tells about the story of the 54th Regiment, which is the first all-black regiment, guys, and you know, being portrayed in that movie. Right, guys, so that's our final stop, guys. That's the Boston State House, guys, here in Boston City. Right, guys, so time for us to go back to the port, and we have to maybe walk about 6 or 7 blocks from here. All right, let's go. Guys, so we're finally back here at the drop-off station, and yep, we're gonna ride now. That's our bus there. And guys, thank you again for coming with me this one. I hope I was able to show you what Boston is, even for a short period of time. And yep, until next time, till the next video, I hope to see you there. Thank you, and till next time. Ciao ciao, bye bye.